My mom says that you're homeless. Is that true?
No, I'm not homeless. I'm just houseless. Not the same thing, right?
No.
The book Nomadland by Jessica Bruder is about nomadic living and being on the road. It really showed me just how extensive that community is and how colorful and interesting the lives of the people that were in the book.
I can't imagine what you're going through. I think you've come to the right place to find an answer.
I have always been fascinated with subcultures. The idea that there might be a world beyond the world we see, populated by people who are, in some ways, creating their own space.
Nomadland is about Fern, played by Frances McDormand. A woman in her 60s sets out on the road as a modern-day van dweller.
I live in there. It's my home.
In collaborating with Chloe about the character of Fern, we talked a lot about how we were going to bring things from my life, from Fran's life, into Fern's life.
It's like my dad used to say, what's remembered lives.
Fern is a narrative thread that ties the whole of Nomadland together.
You are one of those lucky people that can travel anywhere.
Yes, ma'am, I know.
And they sometimes call you nomads.
The goal from the beginning was how do I create a journey that could seamlessly incorporate all these rich details and interesting characters that Jessica has met during the years of research she's done.
It's about those of us living on the road full time, trying to find a way to survive.
These are people that have chosen another way to live that most of society wouldn't understand.
Seeing the contagious power of these people and what their stories mean has been incredible to watch.
This movie could give a service to people that find themselves in desperate situations. There is another way to go.
There's something about the vastness and the beauty of the American West. It's something that's inspired generations. It reminds you that you're not alone. It reminds you you're part of something bigger. There's a way to persevere that makes you feel hope at the end.